I'm going to review a special product in this video. All might like to have an outdoor pond or pool in their house, and it might certainly need a pump to filter the water or to create a fountain. So for such people, solar unit like the pump I'm going to show could solve the mystery they might be getting lost into. I have here a solar fountain pump, though little expensive but shows good results and adds lots of beauty to ponds or pools. So without any delay, let's get started. I have now unboxed the whole thing to a plastic tub, and now I am going to fill some water in it and show you how it works. There you go, now you have a small water fountain for ponds and pools. If you want to buy this product, check the links in the descriptions and it could help me as well. Now I am going to unbox many aquarium products or ornamental fish on my channel, so make sure you subscribe it. Moving on, I have installed this solar fountain in my outdoor lotus aquarium. I built especially for growing lotus and breeding small freshwater fishes. Though it has some algae problems due to direct sunlight and less water movement, but these issues can be solved in a similar manner as that of pond or pool. I have also put some barley straw to remove the algae. All such problems and how to build a lotus aquarium will be discussed in later videos, so make sure you subscribe. Now I have the solar pump on this lotus aquarium and it looks really good. You can also have more water movement in such setup by adding an aeration filter also connected to the solar panel like this fountain. Just you need to think in a different angle and you could make a better lotus aquarium than this one. Also, converting this setup to an aquaponics could also help to get more good results, as it could help to clear water, adds some water movement, and also helps to exchange good minerals for both fish and plant growth. So it's a win-win situation, but the setup needs to go through many testing and must require good materials for proper working. If you could further extend your imagination, then you could also run all of the pumps to run the aquariums and aquaponics using a solar panel. By making the aquarium and plant growing cabinets like the telecom BTS with a solar panel on the top, you can add batteries too to run the system 24/7. Also, you can convert the normal filter to solar enabled filter by changing the mains connection to solar connectors, and multi pin connectors also available on the online shop, so go ahead and check them out in the description. Also with solar panels and batteries, I will be also converting this lotus aquarium to aquaponics that will be running on solar panels. I will make a video when I complete it. Meanwhile, you can check my other videos on my channel or check my other channels on which I upload videos. Thanks for watching so far. I will bring another great video very soon. Till then, bye and take care.